Two, one, we're live.
It's Feel Good Friday with Clara Bella.
That was Kirsty from your new intro. Maddie's So well done, guys. So we're here again today, Feel Good Friday, with Manu from Geordie Shore. She's going to do a game, we're going to paint a bag, and at the end of this we've also got a huge competition, so make sure you stay tuned. So the first part is our question and answer session.
Okay.
So I'm going to ask you some questions and just answer them as truthfully as you can.
I'll try.
Okay, so the first one is, what has been your best moment this year so far?
I would have to say definitely meeting Casey.
Swoon!
Thanks, Molly.
How long have we been together?
About 6 months.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Yeah,
that was an easy one.
We've moved in or anything yet? Or
we've just gotten a house, so we're moving in. Yeah.
Oh,
moving in at the end of this month.
Oh, do you remember when we liked each other? I'm saying this to my husband. When
many
we
years
first
ago.
Met, many months ago.
It's all fits.
So the next one, if Geordie Shore was Big Brother, who would you vote out?
Right, it's weird. It's a weird one because I would have always said Marty, but Marty wasn't in the last one. So I'm so sorry, Nathan. But
Nathan, and he painted you a bag last time as well.
Only because like he's just so like over the top and flamboyant. He's like this every morning. I'm like, just need some sleep.
Yeah, somebody asked me actually last time he was on, because he was here for a couple of hours.
Yeah,
and they were like, is he really that bubbly? And I'm like, he's
just non-stop.
He's non-stop. And I honestly said to my husband when I got home, I said,
are you tired?
You
were
so
more
tired. It was great. We loved him. He was so energetic.
Yeah.
But I was like,
but imagine having that in Geordie Shore 24 hours a day for 6 weeks.
It's like, just constant. It doesn't count down.
And when he has a drink, it's like 100 times worse.
You were his favourite.
Nathan, you're out. You're
No, but I think it's because he's trying to suck up to us because we've had a bit of a fall out lately.
Oh, really?
So that'll be why I was his favourite.
Yeah. It's always drama though. Well, there will be when you're living together and stuff.
Yeah. We'll always fight. We'll fight like cat and dog, all of us.
Well, we watch it.
So you've seen it.
My son
thinks
Newcastle Uni because he wanted that life.
Geordie Shore's known for its fights, isn't
it?
Its arguments.
But it's normal life, everybody does it.
Yeah.
I fight my girlfriends when we're at a drink. It's normal. So the last one's a really easy one, and it's just because I'm being nosy and I think people might want to know, but
yeah.
What's on your Christmas list? What do you want? What are you getting?
I don't really, I know it sounds stupid, but I haven't really asked for anything. I think Casey's bought us an iMac, which is a really good present.
That's a really good present.
Best present, so
it's
yeah, definitely.
Where's my iMac?
I was thinking about maybe getting another dog, but then I was like, do I not? Like,
what dog?
I've got two chihuahuas, I was thinking about the first.
We've got chihuahuas.
Oh, God.
At one point we had four, but we've only got one.
Amazing. Chihuahua
so
dogs
cute.
Are the cutest. Mine's like this big and he's fully grown. So
Diva always is, she's like that. She was
I want to get, you know them, you can get them ones that are like micro,
yeah.
Like bread micro. I think I want them ones. I don't want
Do
it to get
it.
I don't want it to get any bigger than my fist. Like, I want it to be like that big.
Like,
yeah, I want to carry it around.
Right, so the next part is, guess the celebrity.
Guess the celebrity.
Don't know if I'm going to get out this one. I'll try.
Sounded like Donald Duck. Right, so Maddie's got a series of characters that I've drawn, and these are celebrities, and she has to guess what the celebrity, well, who it is, basically.
Okay.
So here's the first one.
Oh, God.
I think Casey knows what it is. Or who she
Do
is.
Do you?
I don't know.
Need a
clue. Whoever, very, very beautiful though, whoever it is.
Yeah, she
What's
is.
What's she holding?
Really beautiful. She's holding a microphone.
Rihanna?
Yes!
Wow!
And there was no clue really there either.
Nah.
So keep this up, you could be in the lead. So the second one, you've got to get this.
Right.
This is easy.
Is that me?
Yeah!
It's my eyes!
Well, I love that.
I love that.
We're gonna get
oh my god, I wish I had
it.
Hair like that. Jeez!
We're gonna get you to sign this at the end.
Yeah, definitely.
Of the giveaway. And here is your third one.
Okay.
Scary Spice.
Yes!
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 Yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes! Yes! Well, win anything. I can't believe I've just won.
You've just won. Well done, yeah. I didn't think you'd get the other one. Right, so the next part is the painting of the bag challenge. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to be painting and then you just follow my lead. So
okay.
The first brush you need is your fattest one.
Okay.
Which is the middle one.
Yep.
And it's based on you, so brown eyes.
Yep.
I'm going to just do the centre part of the eyes in brown.
So you,
you can wet it if you want.
I don't even know how it paints.
Don't worry, I don't bother. Right. So get your brown soap. And it's just the centre, so if you look...
I'm going to just copy you, yeah?
Yeah, just literally, it's basically like this bit colouring in.
Alright, okay.
So right in the like, centre of the eye. Oh no, look what I've done!
What? What?
She's got a big blur. Don't do that!
Let's just say to one of them
beauty
like
spot.
Beauty spots, yeah.
Spot. So just don't do that.
Okay.
One amateur's mistake.
Yeah, I like Beauty Spots, the character.
I know, but that's just a mistake. It's not meant to be there.
Like that?
Yeah, so the full circle, so right to the edges.
I've got to be very, very neat. I'm a bit
that
of a
neat. It's really neat, actually.
Do you think?
Yeah. How are you finding it to do? Is it quite easy?
It's easier than what I thought. I haven't literally done this for a long time. There.
Brilliant. So then you need your next middle one, which is sort of this size. So it's a bit smaller than the big fat one. And white paint. And we're going to do the whites of the eyes, which are in like the corners. So if you just watch how I do it there. So basically just colouring those edges in. And then at this side as well. You're quite quick, actually.
Ah,
yeah.
I thought you'd just seen that.
No, been... I honestly aren't saying it. You are quick, because I'm like, oh, she's done that one. I best get on to mine.
There?
Yeah.
Oh, you've got to do them corners as well. Here?
On the outer corners, too.
Not all the way around, though, no?
No, just the edges. And then your thin brush, which is your smallest one out of them, and your black paint. So this is the eyelashes. This is a bit people struggle with.
Oh, I think this is going to be my favourite one.
So you just start first by outlining the eye, top and bottom, and then round the brown bit of the eye.
I'm really enjoying this.
It's quite therapeutic, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. So is someone going to win mine?
The drawing, and the bag.
I hope they take care
of
it.
Oh, shit.
No, it's good.
Sorry for any language people. It's live TV, these things happen. That's it. And then up round the brown bits as well. So like round the colour of the eye. So when's the new series?
It'll be on in February, I think. We're already talking about the next one as well.
Nathan said something about it might be abroad the next one.
Yes, I think it is definitely going to be abroad, which makes a change from that house.
Yeah. I can imagine it gets a bit repetitive.
Yeah, especially when they trash it. See, I'm slow on
did
this
really,
one.
Did they really get like any sort of comeuppance for trashing it? Did they get a bill?
No.
Or is it just like picked up by the...
It was actually really funny on the last day of filming, the one that we've just did. The like main producer was like, tonight we want to go out with a bang. He went, and when you all get back, I want you to trash this house.
No.
Like to the point where you just can't trash it anymore.
And did
it was,
you?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we did.
So that's on this series.
Yeah, and
up.
I've never seen somewhere so bad. We would like all of the food out of like all the cupboards in which we were getting like garlic sauce, tomatoes, like chucking up everywhere. We were getting meal prep out the fridge.
Oh,
and honestly, it was just horrendous the next morning. We couldn't even walk out.
My OCD would have been playing that book. Right, so lashes, we'll start with the right eye.
Oh, wait there, I need to go to the very corner there, don't I, as well?
Yeah. Oh, you've gone round. That's fine.
Is that alright?
Yeah, no, it doesn't normally do. No, it's fine.
I've got to just.
Sorry again for the language, we are live.
Beep. Right.
That's it. So then with the lashes.
Mine looks a bit evil.
No, it doesn't. It's fine.
There you go.
So if you watch me do the first one, because they're quite tricky, so you're just sort of flicking it out like this. So it's sort of like a half circle, and then you're just repeating it, going up like that. These are quite difficult. Everybody says this is the awkward part because sometimes that's a really good eyelash. People normally struggle with this bit. And then you go like all the way. You see where the lines are on the back for them.
Yeah.
So who's your favourite Geordie Shaw housemate?
I'd have to say Sophie.
She's your cousin though.
She's my cousin, so it's not really fair, but I have to say she is the funniest person I've ever met.
She is
just so funny. Chloe, obviously, and yeah, obviously I miss Charlotte and Tolly. They were always really fun.
Think Charlotte will ever come back?
Oh, I would never rule it out. And I just think that I think she wouldn't rule it out, if I'm honest. I think she would definitely give it a go if the opportunity came up, but she's so busy.
Is it fun or is it quite draining?
It's very draining. Yeah, it's very draining, but it is fun. It's a lot harder when you've got a boyfriend, but we still all have such a good time.
I don't think I could do this and said 5 nights a week drinking.
Yeah, it's just, oh my God, it's just so hard. Especially for me because I'm a bad drunk. Like, I'm always sick. Every time I drink alcohol, I'm sick. So I only ever drink when I'm filming now. I save all my energy.
Save it all up, yeah. Recover. So then your bottom ones as well.
Yours is just so amazing.
No, it's not. She's got a giant bleb of brown on her nose at the moment.
I think that mine's a glamour model.
Yeah, she's wearing some huge lashes. And on the bottom as well. So when you've done that bit, you just do the pupil of the eye. Can you see where I've done it there?
Yeah.
Just do it on that side, so in the top left corners.
Oh.
Is it?
So did you actually do the whole thing?
No, we've done, well, the artist downstairs has done these pre sort of made, because we started these. They're just cross-eyed, man.
That's it, we'd be after a night out. What we need Johnny Shaw to me?
Right, you just need to. What are you? I can't wait for whoever's won this bag. We're gonna love it. It's an original. So then your thin brush again, just pop it in your water and sort of clean it off a bit. So then you're just gonna do the whites of the eyes. One dot there. This is just like to look like she's reflecting light out of her eyes. And then just at the top in the pupil as well, so it's two. And then again on this eye here. Do it on your cross-eyed one, it's got to be done.
Brilliant.
Right, you need to see this.
I think she's beautiful.
I think she's gorgeous. I like it.
Applause.
She's rocking it. Yeah. Well, you've done really well. I'm
proud of yourself.
So I've got a few minutes left. I'm going to see if anybody wants to send me some questions on Facebook, and we will get them asked while we've got Mandy here. If I can unlock my iPad.
It's a lovely iPad case.
It's not a Clarabella one, I need one. But I'm the last to get everything, man. I'm too busy dealing with everybody else. Right, there we go. So, let me go down to the video. So the competition, guys, this week is same as before. You need to like this video, comment done in the bottom section below and share it. And the prize is £100 worth of Clarabella vouchers to spend on anything you want, plus Marnie's bespoke bag, which is just the most different bag ever, and her drawing as well, which she's going to sign. So you win all of those goodies, so you just need to do that. So I'm just trying to get to comments.
No, I don't think there is many. Hey, Manny, would you ever do another book and another signing? Yeah, definitely. I mean, the book was a bit... It was a really long process doing a book, but it was a lot of fun. I think I'm definitely going to do a new one, but it'll be a novel, not an autobiography. Ooh. So, will it be based on? Well, I've actually already started thinking about it. Yeah. I think it's going to be based... We were talking about it last night.
Tell them what it is.
It's going to be about a girl who falls in love with an alien.
All right.
Yeah,
an alien.
Is this based on real life? No, it's a sci-fi, and it's going to be like a cross between, like, Beauty and the Beast and Meet
Your
Back.
That's really different, though. Yeah. It's not the norm, which is brilliant, so I'd say definitely go for that.
It's obviously very different.
Right, Shannon's asked, what is your favourite thing about Casey?
His hair.
You have got good hair.
Thanks.
Definitely. Laura Claire says, please can you give her a shout out?
Who?
Laura.
Hi, Laura.
Is that your friend, Laura?
No, I doubt it. Might be.
A girl called Laura has said cross eyes is her party trick, so yeah, she needs to win.
Maybe you could win
the enter, definitely. Chelsea's asking, can you do ever shout out, please?
Hi, Chelsea. Lots of love.
Sis is saying hi, man.
Hi. Hi, everyone.
Megan's saying, would you ever come back to Liverpool?
Yeah, definitely. I think Liverpool is the land of glam. I love going there. Oh, but I just think I don't really get the chance, but when I do, I'll definitely go back for a visit.
I love Liverpool.
It's good, isn't it?
It's the hair. Accent. The hair is
I like the accent.
Have you ever had a blow dry?
That's what I mean, they're so good at the glam.
It's amazing. Megan's asking, can she have a shout out? And so is Saskia.
Megan and Saskia, lots of love.
Brilliant. So what I'm going to tell you about today as well is we have 12 deals of Clarabella on. So these are 12 deals that include things like 50% off canvas bags, £10 off firm cases, and various other things. So hit the link in the post below this one to head to those, and they end Sunday. Is that correct? Yes, I did it correct. So I'd just like to say thank you to Casey and to Mary.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
Brilliant to meet you. Have you guys got any questions before we go for Mary?
I've got a few people asking, what are you doing for Christmas?
Christmas, I'm hoping to be in my new house and bring all my family down. And I think I might actually try and cook.
Really?
I don't know if that's a good idea.
We're coming.
Yeah, we're coming. You can? I mean, I don't know how it'll be, but we'll see.
Best thing to do is go somewhere where I won't mention certain supermarket, but you can get all this pre-made stuff that you just bang in the oven.
Yeah.
Simple as.
That's a bit of me. That is a bit of me.
Have you got any more lists from the Instagram feed?
Just more of the same about Christmas, really. What are your plans? What are your plans for New Year? Have you got plans for New Year?
I think I might go away for New Year. I'm thinking like maybe Thailand or something.
Oh,
tropical.
Yeah, definitely do that.
I've never had a Christmas away, so.
So what are you getting Casey for Christmas?
I bought him his new phone.
It's going to be like 3:10, I opened early. So I just said, as you tell, I got an iMac for the house.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So both opened our presents early, but yeah. I think I've got something in my head that I'm going to get him for a surprise.
I've got a little surprise, yeah.
Maybe some quality street or something.
Create a beer or something.
Do you buy your dog presents? That's the question.
My mum does. I think when my dogs are going to come and live with us when I move in my house, so I think that's when I'll start getting them like little outfits and stuff.
You need to look at our Petabella range because we do personalised
Really?
Pet stuff.
I need to look at that.
Yeah, you do. It's really cute.
Can we get them on the live for Carl?
Shall we? Right, so we have somebody in production called Carl, and his daughters absolutely love you.
Really?
Now we've got time, could we ask if you just hold that out to the camera? And this one is Hayley, so hi to Hayley.
Hi Hayley, Hayley Thompson. Lots of love all the way from Geordieland.
Flip it round. And then
and Kiki.
Yeah,
what an amazing name. Hello Kiki.
And then if you could say hi to Tom, which is my son, who is currently probably drunk in Newcastle living the Geordie Shore life at university.
Hi Tom. Lots of love.
Stop drinking. It'd be good. And thanks everybody for tuning in. Don't forget the deals. Don't forget to like the video itself, the live video, share it, and comment below to enter for our £100 competition. And we will see you soon.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.